Viserion Inns is trying to determine its cost of debt. The firm has a debt issue outstanding with 23 years to maturity that is quoted at 103% of face value. The issue makes semi-annual payments and has an embedded cost of 6% annually. What is the company's pre-tax cost of debt? If the tax rate is 21%, what is the after-tax cost of debt? Here in the question, it is mentioned that the bond has outstanding life, that is 23 years, and it is quoted at 103% of the face value. The face value of the bond is 1000 and it is quoted 103% of this 1000. It makes semi-annual payments and the coupon rate is 6% annually. I have copied this value in Microsoft Excel. The Microsoft Excel file shows that the face value of the bond is 1000 and its price is quoted at 103%. Its life is 23 years. Coupon rate is 6% and the coupon amount will be equal to coupon rate into face value, that is 60. Payment frequency is 2 times semi-annual payments. Tax rate is 21%. Pre-tax cost of debt and after-tax cost of debt is unknown. We have to find these values. Firstly, we will calculate the price of the bond, that is equal to 103% of the face value. To find this value, simply multiply face value and quoted price, that was 103%. So the bond current price is 1030. N is 23 years and the payment is made twice a year. So we will multiply this by 2 to get the number of payments, that will be 46. Coupon payment or coupon amount is 60, but this amount will be paid in 2 installments. So that's why we will divide this by 2 to get the exact amount, that is 30. To find the cost of debt, we will calculate the yield to maturity of the bond. And the yield to maturity of the bond can be calculated by using this formula. Here C is for cash flows, plus FV is the future value, PV is the present value, N is the number of payments. To find the yield to maturity, I will write here equal to bracket start, coupon amount plus face value minus present value divided by 46 divided by face value plus present value divided by 2 and enter. So the answer is 2.89%. As we know that the payments are made on semi-annual basis, so we will multiply this answer by 2. So the answer will be 0.289%. into 2, that is 5.78%. That is the pre-tax cost of debt. To find the after-tax cost of debt, equal to into 1 minus T, that is tax rate, and the after-tax cost is equal to 4.57%. If you need help in any finance questions, you can contact us. We will try our best to provide you answers to your questions. Thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.